Well, it's that time of year again. Summer screen 2018. Time for parents to drop off their kids at a really hot school in 105 degree weather to make movies that their peers will make fun of them for and put them on the internet. We got a lot of new campers this year. It's going to be real creative. I'm really looking forward to seeing these movies at the end of the week.
Me? All right, so basically it's a movie where Kevin Spacey plays a
The movie we're going to make for our week at Summer Screen is going to be an animated feature about that cartoon cat, except there's going to be two of them.
And we got some really great camp counselors this year, too. Some of my former students, one of them, Dan, he graduated like 10 years ago. Can't get rid of him, actually. I think he might be homeless, but this is probably the only place that will hire him.
Yo, get the mic over here. Come on, bring that mic in. So, I'm gonna get these fools, make a serious film about global warming. I'm gonna ship in Bill Clinton. It's gonna be really fun.
And then I got some of my present students. They're just, they're real go-getters. They really help the students out, and they really know movies. Mostly the Fast and Furious movies, but I think there's like eight of them, and you can't tell which one is in which order. It's a little hot. We're a little sweaty. It's like 105. A couple campers passed out, but it's okay because we just splashed some water on their face. And they made it, and the ambulance was really fast. And it's gonna be a great week. Looking forward to seeing what they come up with. Hi, everybody. I'm Mr. Fogarty. Little problem. Somebody didn't know that the age limit was going into seventh grade, and they dropped off a baby, which is gonna make things real easy. We're going to have lots of fun. We're going to make some movies. But first, I just want to introduce, these are the camp counselors. That's TJ. That's Summer. That's Dan. They'll be really helpful. I don't remember their names. And, where's Jake? But anyway, so the first thing we got to do is just let's go around the rooms and just like tell me your name, what you do for fun, your favorite movie. So I'll start. My name is Mark, and what I do for fun, I play Pokemon Go, and my favorite movie is the Bee Movie. What's your name? Can you talk yet? How about you? Liv, how about you?
I hate people.
Okay, we'll go around the room. Yeah, what about you?
I'll just refer to you by like your most distinguishing physical characteristic for the week, I guess. Then. Let's get started.
Groupmates that well, but I think we'll be able to make something good.
So guys, what do you think we should do, like, for our movie? We still gotta write the script.
I say we make a heist film.
Definitely not. I came to make a comedy.
I thought we were making a boxing film.
As long as it's animated.
I had a bad feeling about it.
I'm only here for the service hours. As long as those guys have a movie to turn in by the end of the week to get Fogarty off my back, I'll let them film whatever they need.
I don't mean to be rude, but this group has no chance of getting anything done. It's the second day, and they still haven't even finished their scripts.
No, where's the script?
What script?
Noah can't find the script. What do you mean he can't find the script?
Now that the script is finally written, we can go into the green screen room. Yay.
What can I do for you underachievers?
We would like to make a movie about a bee suing the government for stealing honey. And we'll need that green screen.
Sorry, no can do. By the way, if that tripod hits the ground, so do you.
Well, now we have to rewrite our whole script. But we've bonded over the past few days. We can pull through.
Well, Keen ain't recovering anytime soon.
Yeah, too bad we can't use the green screen. Now we have to rewrite our whole entire movie.
You know what? That's too much. I'm out.
You guys are a lost cause.
Horrible. The whole group's falling apart. How do you feel?
Horrible.
Horrible?
Yes.
Okay. Do you think you'll be able to pull it out? Pull it off?
No. I guess I'll be directing, acting, editing, and everything else. So we stayed up all night and wrote the best script ever. So it seems I've run into a slight problem. Oh, hey guys. What's up?
We gotta rejoin.
You value us as a team?
Well, actually, the counselor said if we don't have it finished, we get locked in the bathroom, so...
I had a good feeling about it.
Here. That's it. Play. You like literally remade the B movie.